Welcome to Up Up Down Down BOTB. We got T Breezy,
and here we are. Here we are. Wow.
1 week away from the big show, and I keep looking at this camera. This one right here.
The big one. You can even see yourself in it.
I know. How are you feeling? This is your blow-off show under your pay-per-view.
What do you mean, how am I feeling? You've been here for the last few weeks. This is ridiculous. There's no rhyme or reason. The shows that I feel good about, I get smoked like 100,000. The ones I feel not good about, I get 10,000. It's different. Like, there's no rhyme or reason to this.
There is.
There isn't.
There is.
Don't act like you know.
And you know exactly what that rhyme and reason are.
Divins.
There we go.
That's, I hate him.
Put some respect.
I just don't understand how he has that much role, how he has that much pull.
He's the little engine that could, just chugging along.
He's the little engine pulling everything. Pissing me off.
You know what? As he's been pulling, that weight has been getting less and less because he got a couple more people pulling with him.
Sucks.
Got a couple more people pulling with
him. Hate it.
Ooh. All right.
No.
Whose turn is it?
I'll start us off.
Your turn.
Give me this.
Your turn.
Give me this.
Give me it.
This is the one. This is the one that stops Bivens. We're getting closer. We went from like 90 to 70 to 30 to 10.
It did.
This is the one. It's going to either be zero, no change, or 10 for me. That's it. That's all I'll get.
Or 170 for me.
No, sir. Okay. Come on, man. This is the one.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready and go.
Keith is back.
She got it. Don't.
So, yeah, E versus Jim going strong with three. Miss versus Rhea. Jeez. Definitely has to be there. Jay versus Kofi. Gable and Cole. Cesaro, Cedric. So, Joe and Breeze. That's right. Okay. So we got rivalries there. We got Kurt. So E. Yes, so E and Jim. So I need to fully just rely on, I need some fatigue to go down here. So five singles, go with Rhea and Otis. So I know he's going strong for this one because this is his go home. So
is it wrong, man?
Let's have a threat here. Breeze, Joe, and the newly returning Keith. I'll go a little much on this one. I'll go a little much. Gable and Cole. I believe it's the rivalry. Yeah. And then Cesaro and Cedric.
It's gone.
You with Jim. Brian Otis. Actually with Kofi. So it's very possible that a couple of these go sour. Joe with these with Keith. Pick with you, hype, maybe Ben hype. Cole, Gable. Swiss. So I mean, that's kind of how it goes.
One minute to go on. Don't listen
to me. So realistically, E and G would probably go sour by the pay-per-view. So this is kind of their blow-off right here. That's all we can do, guys. That's all we can do. That's all we can do.
20 seconds left.
I'm good. I'm done. Huh? I'm done. Join forces with the U.S. Army and take on anything.
There are more than 200 roles for every passion and talent so that you can make your mark.
Head over to GoArmy.com to learn more.
What's your warrior?
What's your warrior? All right, so
it's my turn.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Scoot. Okay, that's fine. That's great. Okay, that's not good. That's good. Okay. Exactly what I thought. Look at this fatigue. Woods and Drake are hurting, but that's fine because I got my big boys ready to go. Schedule. Boom. Match type. Main event. We're going Hell in a Cell. Single with Almost. And my man's, like I said, boom.
Nope.
Yep. Okay.
Hi, sweetie pie.
Okay.
Hi, what's up?
Forward. Here we go, main event. Montez and Ford, we're gonna put them in an Iron Man match. 30 minutes. Montez and Ford, Montez and Dunn. Right? Montez and Dunn, who's up next? Nikki and Candace is good. Oh, this is gonna hurt him. This is going to hurt him. Main event, match 4. Nikki Candace, ultimate, give him 30. Give the women the match. Give them the time they deserve to put that work in. Okay, roster review. Elias and Ali, but Ali's still in there with Dawkins.
Johnny.
Elias. Elias.
Yeah.
Mustafa. Here we go, Mustafa.
Battles in the glove. 3 minutes left.
Mustafa, Dawkins, Elias. Okay. Whoops.
Okay.
Mustafa, Dawkins, Elias, Maine. Who else do we need? We got Candace in a match, Swerve, Liv. Oh my God, I screwed myself. Okay. Here we go. Last man standing, singles.
Two.
Dawkins, Ali. There we go.
Like a lollipop.
Main event. Steel cage, triple threat. Here we go. we go. Swerve. We can't do Elias. F.
What an asset.
Barbara. Okay, Elias, and then who's the next? Drake. Woods. All right. Get him. Steel cage match.
What is that?
I think I'm gonna have to do that. I think I'm gonna have to sacrifice Drake. Yeah, sacrifice Drake, I guess. Drake is sacrificed. Ricochet not on the show. And I am not on the show. It's okay, our popularities are mad low.
30 seconds.
Okay. I think that covers everything. So we got the main almost in Bivens, US title. No, keep the titles on Bivens because Bivens having the titles up popularity like crazy. Once it's where I wanted to be, then I'll take the title off him. Montez and Pete. Drake and Woods.
10 seconds.
Swerve and Elias. Match, match.
Five,
main.
4, 3, 2, 1. What a match. All right.
A little frantic, but
was
great.
It?
A little frantic, but great.
So this is my guess. This is my bold prediction. Just because this is the way it's been going, and I feel like this is exactly what's going to happen. So my prediction is you went all out on this one because you know you have to battle the pay-per-view on this. Mm-hmm. So you went all out. Not only you have rivalries, but you're going to have a bunch of crazy matches because nobody's fatigued at all. So you're going to have a crazy defense show. Mm-hmm. And then I'm going to do my pay-per-view and you're going to also get fans from my pay-per-view. That's my guess.
That's mine too. I'll take that. Proceed.
So starting off, Cesaro picking the win over Cedric. Xia is the special ref.
Okay.
Realistically, a zero-star match. Ladder match, Adam Cole picking up the win over Gable. Again, probably a zero-star. Just like triple threat. Newly returning Keith Lee picks up a win over Samoa Joe and Breeze. He was out injured. He's back with a vengeance.
Okay.
Kofi picking up a win over Jay. That rivalry just going off of my luck will probably turn sour just in time for the pay-per-view, so that's cool.
Probably.
Rhea picking up a win over Otis. Rhea's fantastic nasty. For her. That rivalry, who knows? It'll probably be sour by the time the pay-per-view goes around. And Jim Uso is the new.
Newly crowned, yeah.
Newly crowned IC champ. Again, just because it'll probably fail, you know? It'll probably fail anyway, so it's all good. All good. It's a good time over here. Great time over here.
All right. So,
so the first match is a steel cage. This is exactly, yeah. That's what
Mexico. And, you know, I got people, my popularity is just so high that I've got to have somebody with a high popularity in this first match, you know. Steel cage match. Drake Maverick versus Isaiah Swerve Scott in Mexico. Simulate. Swerve picking up the victory over
Drake. Is it a rivalry?
No. No, cold match. Cold
prove
match.
Yourself, prove yourself.
Yeah, prove yourself for Drake. Didn't prove himself. Not in this one, but he's proved himself in a lot of other ways. So let's move on to match 2. Elias defeating Xavier Woods in a backstage bar brawl. No, also because Elias and Swerve went sour today. That really could have helped me out. But both of these, Woods and Drake, being sacrificed essentially. Sure. Match 3. Dawkins picking up a win over Ali. Yeah, our rivalry going strong and last man standing match. And we got match 4, another rivalry going strong. Nikki Cross, Candice LeRae in an ultimate submission match. Nikki Cross picking up the win. Match 5, rivalry going strong. Montez Ford dropping one to Pete Dunne. And in our main, in an Ironman match, in our main event, rivalry going strong. Hell in a Cell almost versus Malcolm Bivens. Bivens for the win. How do you think you did?
What do you mean? Of course, you probably got like 300,000 on that. And then, like I said, I'm going to do the pay-per-view and you're still going to get more fans. So
things are going great. Let's see. It might not be Might not be 300. Might not be 300. Let's see. It might say Raw.
Oh, and Biggie's injured. That's fantastic. And Biggie is injured. That is fantastic. Great stuff. It's going to be a good pay-per-view, guys. Cool. Thanks, E.
Three thanks, E. You put him in like 9 ladder matches leading up to the pay-per-view.
No, he was not. He was not. There's no way he should be.
Ladders. Okay, singles match there. Ladder match there.
A little bit of fatigue.
Tables match there. Special ref match.
Tiny bit of fatigue.
But then you add them all up.
I looked at it on the graph. It says fatigue. It's not even close to being in the injury category. Whatever, well, dude. No, that's actually good. That works out good.
Yeah.
That's what I was going for. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's exactly what I was wanting. So that's
cool. That's a great build.
What the show?
What are they? I'm saying good build.
Sure.
This one doesn't make sense. I mean,
3.5 stars.
Three and a half star Bivens. He's upgrading.
So is Bivens in like, is he like 70 popularity?
He's getting there.
There's nothing you can do. There's literally nothing you can do. Cool. Good stuff. Right. Sweet episode.
Bivens! Guys, hope you are excited to join us next week.
Yeah, tune in next week as you see how a crappy pay-per-view looks. Thanks.
Well, look, okay. This is your pay-per-view from last time, so it's going to be better than this.
Maybe.
There you go. Four halves, two
or
ones.
Or everybody will just get injured for no reason. That makes sense.
Well, no reason. His injury level, his fatigue is probably high.
It's not high.
My fatigue wasn't high when I tore my Achilles. Sometimes if you just put dudes in a... I should almost said, if you know, ladder matches, anything can happen.
Whatever. Move on. Great week. Awesome. Thanks.
Next week, breakfast, baby. Keep it tight.